Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Space Otter Charlie, and oh wow, it actually breaks this apart. So I, after the last video, or when I ended the last video, I was actually over here. I wasn't quite sure exactly when the game saved, so I just closed it down, which means it actually reset some of the stuff we had done here. I still had my fuel cell though, that one fuel tank we got right here, but the two enemies that we killed here, they were back, so I kind of killed those again, and then I just popped right through here because it seems like it saves whenever you go through one of these little teleports here. But anyway, we need to go over here and get this, which looks like we have to go the entire way through here to actually get it, and then of course we have to pick up these fuel tanks on the way. So let's see if I can actually remember how to play this, because it's been a few days. Ooh, here we go. Okay, so oh, they disappeared. I saw a few things here, but okay. Let's try and get past there, right? Okay, and then I want to. Ooh, ouch! Yep, of course I did that. Okay, so I want some of these. There we go. We can get two of them because we need. We actually need a couple of them. If you look at this, we have the basic laser equipped, but we need the shield upgrade. So I need to get 12 more of these little gears here, or whatever they're called. And then we need another, just one more of these little capsules. Let's try and break this. And ouch! Okay, I am. It's gonna go so bad, guys. I'm so bad at this. If you haven't noticed already. There we go. Okay, that didn't actually give me anything new. Oh, we have a couple of enemies there. Let's see if we can break this stuff. If it's gonna give me anything? No. Okay, if we have a quick look at the map. We have probably been up here. I just feel like we saw three of these, like, capsules somewhere. I just don't remember where they were. Was that up here? But we couldn't actually access them at the time. So I feel like maybe there's some areas. Maybe up here. Where maybe I should actually go back and check if there's anything there for us, because yeah, for instance this, because we came through here right earlier, but we haven't actually gone through here. So okay, that's one way of getting over here too. So now we can get this. I wasn't ready for you doing a little spin like that. Okay, that was one. Okay, let's see if we can. I don't know where the third one went. Oh, maybe I got it. Ha! Looks like I got it. Lovely. Okay, so let's go over here. And then we need to figure out how to open you. Interesting. Looks like we have to actually come through here, and then we can open it to get back out here. That's... okay. Let's have a little look-see. So that would be this one, right? Ah, that's if we go all the way through here, then we can actually... But I, so this one leads over there. Ah, yeah, okay, so we have to go back this way and then go this way through. Yep, okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Ooh, there's a couple of things up here if I can still get them. Lovely. And can I break this? Well, I can. I was just curious. Oh, nice! So it's like a little area. Was that the one on the map? No, that's this one. Oh, maybe there's one over here too. Ooh, I kind of want to explore all of it. See, there's one there too. Oh, I didn't expect that. I thought we could get some goodies from breaking it. Ooh, otter facts. 2 out of 16. Sea otters have built-in pockets under their arms, which they use to carry tools and food. See, I actually knew this because I've been watching a lot of sea otter videos in the past year from some animal reserves or things where they have sea otters that have been rescued, right? So I've actually learned this stuff about them, and they are just, oh, they're so cute. They're so cute. Yep, sea otters are just the most adorable creature on earth, I think. Here we go, let's see what we get if we go through this one. Oh, okay, let's just keep track of where we are. Okay, then we are up here, right? Okay, let's try and break this. And, ooh, I want all the goodies. Oh, nope, don't go into that. Yep, okay, so here we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh dear, this is... Oh, secret? Ah, that's because that area was kind of secret. Okay, so now we can go here. There was also... I have to practice this, right? If we go here and then I hold shift. Oh, yep, then we can do that. Is this something up here? Oh, is this where we came from? Or... No? No, no, no. I don't think we've been here before because it was kind of dark. What does it say? Unfortunate misclass... Okay, don't be a statistic. SpaceNet. Hmm. Okay. Then we can go through this one to get to the bridge. Evacuation protocol under effect as of August 16th, 2142. Please proceed to the nearest escape port. Ah, okay. All right, that brings us to here, right? Okay, well, that would probably be fine. So let's pop through here. Now I'm curious, guys. We're gonna try and go back to back this way. Because I think there's another hidden area here where we might find more of these artifacts. So let's have a little look and see. Now we're over here. So we kind of have to go this way through if we can. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, but we can't get through you. So we might have to go the long way around. There might be another way you can deal with that. But I think we need some kind of a shield. I don't think the shield that we can get is one that works for that. But... But it probably gives us some protection, right? Okay, can I actually get up there? Oh, then I would have to go through here and then go up that way. Because the fire is in the way. I'm sure there's going to be a way we can deal with that fire eventually. But in the beginning, we also couldn't get past the... Oh, then there's these things, right? Okay, so maybe we can't get up here yet. Hmm... Because the lasers are kind of in the way. Was there a way I could turn them off? Because I think we need to do that if we want to do anything. So... Ooh. Oh, right. Okay, so when you go past that, then it actually lights up. Oh, that's not good. Oh! Didn't we already get that one? Okay, I guess it's back. Oh, no, this is one we can move. Right. We can move this. So if I move you, maybe it was this button here. That's why we had this eye here. Okay, I don't see we can use this. I was hoping maybe we could move this up and then you can use it as a way to get past the fires, maybe? Did that turn off? No, it didn't turn those off. Okay, but now that one is on. I'm so confused. Okay, that one didn't give me an opening though. I don't think we can break anything there. No, we kind of have to get that way. Also, where there's a build bot. I don't know if there's a way I can turn this off. I don't think so. Okay, so do this again, then that opens that up, right? Okay, never mind then. Here we go. We're gonna go here. I don't know if we can come back to this place, though, at some point. Pop through you, and... Well, we pretty much just need to go this way, right? So... Well, what do you turn on and off? Oh, right, you guys are back again. So they respawn after a while. There we go. Even if you kill them, then they'll kind of come back at some point. So get this and... Oh, come on. I would like that. And then we go back over here. Oh-ho. See? So... yeah. Okay, we're gonna have to see if we get something before we finish, like, this level or whatever. It's gonna take me forever to get through this. I'm sorry, guys. Ouch! Yep, of course I did that. Because I couldn't break fast enough. Oh, I have to shoot, right? Oh, you keep breaking stuff for me. Thank you. Oh, nope. That was the horn on me. I want that, and then I didn't watch out for the little shot there. Okay. Come on. No. Ah, wow. Okay, this is not going good. No, 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 no. Let's... Oh, this is going so badly. There we go. Let's... Oh. Oh, okay. Well, that means I can get one of these. Oh, we're actually full again. How did we get full again? Well, we have enough of these, but maybe it's because when you go through this, it kind of replenishes this automatically. If you have enough of them, of these little blue ones. We have 162 now, right? Okay, so that will probably push us away a bit. Ooh, space rats, 3 out of 4. The Ares system has been more effective than we expected. The rat population has dropped dramatically. Ares has taken over many of the ship's robots and turned them against the rodents. Sadly, today we had a non-rodent casualty. Ares incorrectly identified Monty, one of our lab monkeys, as a rodent. Poor Monty. Aww. Aww, that's not good. Oh, 3 out of 4. I thought... Oh, yes. I thought we only had one. We had this one up here, right? We haven't gotten this one, the second one, yet. Yep, of course I did that. Oh, hello. There we go. Okay, so we got you. Oh, boy. Hello, guys. Go away. Go away. Go away. Ooh. Oh, there's more of them. Okay, can I destroy this thingy? Oh, yeah. Nice. So we don't have more of these spawning in, right? And then we have this. Now we have enough of these for the shield. We just have to get to a build robot. And we got new location discovered. Orbital training. Okay, so that one affects this. This one affects that one. And this one affects that one. Or maybe I can push it out. Right, if I can get it out here, then it's going to come out this way. But there's also all this fire. So let's have a little look around. I don't want the fuel cell to end up down here. Because we're going to have to get up and get it really fast, I think. So it doesn't end up getting blown up. Let's have a quick little... Yeah. Right. Because it's going to come out here and then we have to go and get it. And at the same time, I have to be careful we don't end up getting fried. Which is... I'm going to get fried. That's for certain. Yep. And there's nothing I could open. There's no, like, openings, anything here. Nope. Okay, so there's even a little indicator here of which way we have to go. So let's have a little quick look at these again. If we push this first, and then we need this one, and then we need this one, right? Oh. Sorry, that was my phone. I forgot to turn off the sound. That happens sometimes. There we go. That will have to wait till we are done with this. So here we go. And then we need this, and then... this, right? And then that is, see, that's gonna be pushed out there. Oh, no, 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 crap. It went down here automatically. Oh, it didn't even get blown up. Oh, we got 4 out of 5 fuel tanks. Nice. Okay, so let's see. That was this area. Now we have to get over here. It's a long way to get to another build bot, and at least as long as I don't know how to deal with the fire. Here we go. Let's try and pop through this one. And now we are... Ooh, we found another piece. A space rat, 2 out of 4. We have at least 2 dozen rats floating through the Tomcat ventilation system. They're chewing on all kinds of hoses and cords. We need that stuff to breathe up here. Today, Dr. Nim decided to train the Tomcat's AI systems to identify and eliminate rodents. The new system is called Ares, Ares Advanced Rodent Elimination System. Hope it works. Oh, okay. Oh, then we have this. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, so here we go. Okay, we can. Oh, do, 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 do. Let's get out of the way a little bit here. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, crap. I miscalculated that, but I wanted that. Yep, just because I'm greedy. Ooh, okay. Well, you don't die too easily in this game, so that's a good thing. Let's push you a little bit, and there we go. Now it's gonna go down and kind of cover that eye a little bit. Not that I really need it to right now, but at least it does. So here we go. And there we go. We got our last fuel tank. Lovely. Oh, okay, so that opened up that area, but there's a lot of enemies to deal with up there. Did I miss an opening somewhere? There's actually this little place, but I don't think we can we get through there? Oh, nope, that doesn't work. I was just curious. The helmet is a little too big, I think. Okay, so how do I... All right, we have to go this way around and then back up there. That is right. Ha 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 ha. That makes sense. Okay, so we are gonna go. Oh, hello. Okay. Funny, they always kind of fly off and then they end up getting exploded. Okay, I don't know where you went, but that's okay. We need to go this way. And then we need to go, ooh, over here. Oh, yep, lovely. And oh, so they do kind of this. Oh, quite craggy. They do kind of disappear after a while. Those any of this loot, if you don't grab it right away. What was up here? That was where we had these openings. Yes. And then we kind of need to get through there. Well, it's not really a problem for us to get through there, and then. This was there. I don't know what this. Oh, it pushed this up, right? But why would. Oh, right. It pushed this up and hit this, and then that opened it. Yes. I got it. I got it. Oh, and we got a build bot and a lot of. Oh, look at all these goodies. Yeah. Come on. Here we go. Get a little bit more. And. Oh, come on. Oh, down, 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 down. Oh, no. I think we have enough. To build this shield upgrade. The aptly named shield upgrade 1 upgrades your suit's shield by 1 level. Stronger shields means you're less likely to die the next time you fly into arcing. Is that a word? Electricity or open flames. Don't worry, it happens to everyone in 0G. Well, maybe not everyone, but definitely to someone like me. Okay, well, we are gonna build this. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at that. I love the little dances. That is awesome. Oh, there's something down here that we need to get. So let's have a little look at. Oh, that's the one we need. We have to get. Right? We need the navigation data. At least I assume that's this since it's shown on the map, right? So we have to get all the way around here. Oh, okay. Oh, we have that. Let's shoot this. Gives me a little bit more. Oh dear. Oh no. Okay. Oh, let's stay. Here we go. And down here. Wait for that one to do its thing. Ah, way, I made it through without getting fried. At least that far. Okay. Okay, and. Ooh, yep. Nice. Oh, get down. Here we go. Okay, and. Yep. There's nothing else up there that we needed. Nope. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, where's this thingy? Oh, okay. This time it's gonna block us from getting in there if we don't bring this thing with us. So let's go down here. And then we're gonna do actually like this. And then, oh, hopefully it's gonna stay until we have all this stuff. Otherwise, we're gonna get locked up in here. That's not good. Okay. But now, how. Are we supposed to? Yeah, that's because you saw me, but how do I do that without this one seeing me? Because if I move this, this light is coming through. Well, that's not really a problem if it closes this now, right? They don't seem to damage me, so it shouldn't actually be a problem. Nope. Okay, so we need to do this. Oh, wrong way. Yep, okay. Here we go. And then we kind of want to go... Oh, there's another... Ooh. Oh, no. Okay, there was no opening. I was thinking there was an opening, but there wasn't. So, here we go. Let's just get it just kind of... And then we're going to go here. And then... And see if we can... Control this a little bit. Oh! Here we go. Yep. Kind of need you... to preferably stay up in this corner here. Right, there we go. And then we need to get up here and... Oh, I don't know what this stuff is, but we got it. Looks like some kind of fabric, right? Okay. Mm-hmm. Then I need to figure out how to get in there. You haven't found the navigation data yet. We need that too. Well, I'm not planning on going through here. I just wanted to figure out how this opens. Sorry. The data should be nearby. Keep looking. Jeez, so bossy. Exactly what I was thinking. Okay. Here we go. Let's break this and let's see what's down there. Oh, it's an opening. It's an opening. Uh-huh. Okay, so. Okay, no, that we can't break. Just curious. Oh, it's a fire thing. That's not good. Okay, well, here we go. There's another opening. Oh, this is what we need. But look at all these guys. Wow. And then there's this guy. A sea urchin in space. An urchin, bring it back here. I'm starving. Jesse, Charlie is doing all the hard work out there. You're just sitting around a bridge. He needs the energy way more than you do. Charlie, pick up the urchin and mash left button to crack it open. I predict a huge boost in energy. That'll help with these annoying drones. Ooh, okay, well, let's get this first then. Picked up the plant's thrust upgrade. Oh, lovely. Okay. And we can't get through there. Oh no. Okay. That's not good. Okay, so now we have that. And then we have to do this. Oh, mega! Yep. Here we go. Look at that. Okay. Oop. Oh, we got them all, I think. Yep. Oh, that was cool. Okay, so now we're back to one shots again. Okay, I thought it would give us more energy and like flying around, but it was actually more for shooting. Very cool. There we go. Find the navigation data. Nice work, kid. You found everything. I've overridden the lock on the docking bay controls. Head to the docking bay and we'll pick you up. Roger that. Aha. But what about the fire thingy? Am I not gonna... Doesn't seem I'm gonna get a way of getting past that. Or is it gone now? No, it's still here. Okay, because if I fly into that and we don't... Can't really break it or anything. If I fly into that, I'm just gonna die, right? Oh, look at that. We have another shield, so now we can actually get hit 4 times. Okay, so if I can't do that, was there another way of getting out here? Out of here? How am I gonna get out of here? Oh, right here. Okay, so we can't do the rest of it there. Let's have a little... Oh, it's so confusing because there's all these little extra hidden areas. Okay, well, I don't know if we can get back here later and then possibly we'll get a way that we can actually handle the permanent ones of these. But for the time being, because we don't have anything we can use as a shield. Like, what I was thinking was actually that we could take some kind of item. Like we did with the eyes. Then we could take an item and kind of hold as a shield, right? While we pass by. So that could be something, but don't really have anything currently available. Let's see what we need. Thrust upgrade. Oh, we have everything we need. Adds 25% more thrust capacity. Recharge rate is a bit faster too. Lovely. Oh yeah, got more thrust on our jetpack. And we got a little dancey going on. Yep, okay, well, here we go. Space rats, 4 out of 4. Attempts to shut down the Ares system down have all failed. The system is classifying more and more creatures as rodents. Artificial intelligence? More like almost intelligent. The captain has ordered an evacuation until control can be re-established. I've been reassigned to the Orbital Combat Training Facility to work on the practice drone guidance system. Oh boy, so the system was kind of killing everybody because it thought everyone was a rodent, right? Okay, well, we got the full story here. Very cool. Okay, nice. And then we also got some artifacts, and you can see here how much we have actually filled it up, it seems. But I think this one is one that we probably get throughout the entire game. You can see there's so many of them. So I think it's just the entire game where you do this. So we got a couple from this, and then when we go to the next level, and then eventually this will have fully this color. Okay, cool. That's a lot complete. Space rats. Okay, let's jump in here. Okay, so we are kind of back. The only thing we need to do is get to the raft. Okay, I don't know what that was. Ooh, an extra tank. Oh, very cool. Ooh, rodent intrusion detected. Oh no, welcome to your doom. Well, technically I'm not a rodent, I'm an otter. So can we skip the doom part and just open the door? Prepare to be lasered. Why are we shouting? okay, I'm kind of unsure. Oh dear. Oh boy, I'm a little unsure about which way we need to go. So, oh, there's another one there. Oh, no, we have a door here. I don't know where we are. Where do I have to go? Oh dear. Can I? No. Okay. Can't go out that way. So what am I supposed to do? Yeah. We have some doors. Okay, so then they shoot, but how do I? Okay, this is kind of a bus dude, but how do I deal with you? Oh, we got goodies. So I have to make sure not to stand still for too long. Can I like kill this thing? Doesn't seem like it. Okay. Oh. Okay, so, yep, I do have the right idea with... I think we have to try and kill it with its own weapons, right? So, if we just stand still. And there we go. Look at that. And, of course, I kind of want to get as many of these goodies as I can. Here we go. Oh, come on. And go up. Up, 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 up. Oh. There we go. Oh, yeah. And these. Lovely, lovely, lovely. And we have one more there. Okay. I don't know if you have to go around and do the different sides, but let's try it before we just stick to one. So we're gonna go here. Oh, yes. Look at that. How dare you destroy my seals? Seriously, you can stop yelling. My drones will annihilate you. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, boy. Okay. Got more of them somewhere? Okay, no. Well, then we're gonna do this. Oh, yeah. Oh, hello, guys. Oh, I have to be careful with the, I think we can get a little bit fried there. Okay, here we go. Yep. Oh, like I said. Oh, yep, lovely. Ooh, hello. Oh, no, my shield is not doing so well. Oh, don't go there. Let's just wait until this electricity goes away. Try not to get lasered in the meantime. Oh, no, 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 no. Why did I do that? Crap. Ooh. Oh, no, 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 no. I have to be really careful. Okay, this side. Ooh. Oh, no, no, no. Ouch. Crap. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, so we have to do that from the start, I think. Okay, but at least now I have the idea of what it is we need to do. So, here we go. Here we go. And you know what? I think we're just gonna... Okay, here we go. Grab some of it on the way, right? And then we're gonna go over here. Yep. Lovely. And go up here. No, no. Right here. Okay, so far so good. Destroyed the shields. Yep. And then we need to deal with these guys. Thought there was one more up here. Maybe not. No? Okay, so they don't do anything if they are... Well, the drones are there. The lasers are not doing anything. Well, that kind of makes sense. He wouldn't want to destroy his own drones, right? So, oh, ouchie, ouchie. Get away from there. Oh, dear. I'm the worst at this. Oh, no. Too fast. Okay. Okay, it works better to kind of stand still while dealing with them. No, 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 you stay away from me. Wow. Okay, they can speed up their little saw there. Okay, so let's see if we can find a side over here. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Nice. Insolent. Oh, I got an achievement. I'm not a rodent. Insolent badger, you have not heard the last of me. Do I look like a badger to you? I'm so out of here. Oh, boy. Okay. Well, which way is out? Let's see. Well, not that way, that's where it came from. Oh, let's grab a couple of these. And okay, let's try and go this way. Oh, maybe it was down there. Okay, let's try and sneak past here. Yep, there we go. Oh, hey Jesse, I found some plans for a thing called the reflector. This looks handy. Uploading plans now. Nice, that thing should be fun. It appears that this design requires a highly volatile element called flectomite. Head back to the ship with the map data you just found. We can plan our next move. Roger that. Ew, okay. Okay, yep, but I kind of want all these goodies first. I think I saw some more up here. Didn't I see some more up here? Oh, there we go. About to say, why is the camera not moving? Here we go. Yep. Oh, there we go. Phew. Aww. Okay, now he looks evil. Uploading to SpaceNet. Oh no. I don't think that's the last we've seen of him. Nice work, boy. With the fuel you found, we ought to be able to explore without worrying about going adrift. I concur. Nice work, Charlie. Now let's see what else you collected out there. Ooh, energy stores. Oh, lovely. 270. That's some fine work, boy. I've got some ideas about what we ought to do with this stuff. While I'm tinkering, chat with Ada about what we ought to do next. Oh, okay. Okay, so we have a build bot, right? Let's go down here. We have the reflector ray. High-speed, low-powered shots reflect off of shiny surfaces. Interesting, but then we need these thingies that I don't know where we get from. Or where we get, or maybe we can build them. So this is navigation, and then we have Ada. What is down here? Nothing that I can access right now, at least. Okay. Sensors indicate traces of flectomite at a nearby shipyard called Valencia Station. Can we go? Please? I want to build this reflector thingy. We are on a mission to save the world. Now is no time to play with toys. Calm down, Ada. Valencia Station might have more than flectomite. I detect an energy signature consistent with a long-range drive system on that station. A bigger drive, longer range, and a faster ship. I recommend we head there at once. Ooh, okay, so Valencia is where we would want to go next, but that will have to be next time, guys. So yeah, thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming!